Kelly from Seward, Alaska. Today is June 24th, I believe, Saturday. Here in Seward, Alaska. Joe's is right there fishing. Over here is her husband, Brent. And I am right here. Rained on. Barely see. So far nobody's been catching any high tides in about another hour. So I've come here before high tides and try to look that way. People say, oh, I'm coming on the high tides, and I'm like, oh, they're leaving the low tide. So we thought we'd try the high tide here before the high tide. I saw an episode of people from Nooksit. That way, someone was wearing a little bit of milk jacket or button. Josie's having fun over there. Tide line. Josie, you're not supposed to tangle your line. Whoa, did you lose your hook? Whoa. Yeah, the paper sack's in there. Okay, I better get back to fishing. I'm the only one that's working on right now. Alright, thanks for watching. Have a good day.